being saved by God in Jesus, God wants to sanctify us. He wants to bring us holiness to bear in our life. And he wants to burn away anything in our heart and our spirit that doesn't honor God. That's why he goes on to tell the rest of the story with the second brother. So friends, as you go this week, let's reflect on the incredible nature of God's grace and just how much he loves you and how ready he is to receive you. And just when we think we've achieved it all, we got to be careful. There's more to the story. God still has work.